Hi, it's Miss Donna with Raleigh Parks Recreation and Cultural Resources. This video is part of our At Home with Nature series, Tremendous Trees. You know, trees can have hundreds and hundreds of leaves on their branches. The leaves are important. They're the food-making part of the tree. Leaves use sunshine, and they use parts of our air, and they use water, and they make food for the tree, food for the branches, food for the trunk, food for the roots of the tree. But when autumn comes and winter is near, the leaves are no longer needed. And for many trees, the leaves will change colors and they'll fall to the ground. So we're gonna sing a song and we're gonna count backwards as leaves fall from the tree. So get ready to count backwards. Five little leaves so bright and gay are dancing about on a tree one day. When the autumn wind blows through the town, whoosh, and one little leaf comes tumbling down. Now there are four little leaves so bright and gay, dancing about on a tree one day. When the autumn wind blows through the town, whoosh, and another little leaf comes tumbling down. Now there are three little leaves so bright and gay, just dancing about on a tree one day. When the autumn wind blows through the town, whoosh, and another little leaf comes tumbling down. Now there are two little leaves so bright and gay, just dancing about on a tree one day. When the autumn wind blows through the town, whoosh, and another little leaf comes tumbling down. Now there's just one little leaf so bright and gay, dancing about on a tree one day. When the autumn wind blows through the town, whoosh, and that little leaf comes tumbling down. Now how many leaves are left on the tree? There aren't any, because they're all on the ground. And what do we like to do when the leaves fall to the ground? We like to rake them up and we like to jump in them. So let's finish our song like this. I like to rake the leaves into a great big hump, take two steps back, bend my knees, and jump. Good job.